Step 4. Define impact. After finalizing the empathizing phase, it is now time to actually define the impact that you would like to have on your target group. Think about criteria that you will use. How will you determine how you will measure your impact? And how will you analyze your data?